Hi, this is Richard from eBike Sussex in Shoreham-by-Sea. Here is a quick product video on how to change the battery on the Purion display. So this is a 3mm Allen key. So your Purion display sometimes will show a low battery. The battery is a CR2016, and you can just pop this case off and you can see the two batteries in there, and put the case back in when you've replaced the batteries, turn it, and then you can mount this back onto the handlebars, and job done. So not something that you necessarily have to go into a dealer to get sorted. Thanks for watching our video.